I would like to express my sincerest gratitude na sa mga iyak.
Iyak ka na iyak!
Pinasaya niyo ako ngayon. At saka last Sunday, I received a financial support from the congregation and that helps me so much. In my crisis, I know God is with me. At alam ko ang ating Panginoong Diyos ay mapapurihan and please continue to pray for me. My third chemotherapy will be on Tuesday. Salamat sa inyo. Hindi ko man may babalik sa inyo. Ang inyong mga tulong, ang Panginoong Diyos ay magbalik sa inyo. You are all in my prayers. I have much time to pray this time because I'm not working now. Thank you very much. Ang
Get up.
Ako may birthday ako magbibigay.